What's the deal with swearing?
Yes, yes, yes.
Can we swear?
Go for it.
Yep, you can swear. You can have fun with it. We'll bleep you out.
Hello. Showtime, motherfuckers.
Right. It's running.
But do you think you might be able to? Is it something that you think you might be able to do?
I think I'd be able to do it, yeah. I mean, I
do you think he'd be able to do it?
Yeah. I don't think so. I think it'd be, I don't know.
He can kind of do anything. Well, I think it'll be very challenging, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, as fast as you can go, Chris Pratt.
Jurassic World. We're getting a little punchy. We're on day 4,000.
I have to say, it is traditional at this point in the show when John Bishop is on the couch to turn to the Americans to say, understanding anything.
Yeah, no.
Are you getting it?
No, I'm getting it all.
Are you getting it all?
Understand everything. Okay, oh, yeah, yeah.
Good, good.
He said he was in the Fellowship of the Ring. Something about a picture.
Best scream.
Oh gosh, no.
Like,
it's too loud.
Come on.
You want me to scream?
Yeah.
Can you guys handle the sound? Can you handle the sound? Okay.
Well, we can.
Okay, okay. Okay.
She's gonna scream.
Okay. I'm gonna scream.
Okay, ready?
I'm gonna scream. Take your hands off. Okay.
Okay.
All right, ready,
One,
set, go.
1, 2, 3. She wasn't kidding.
I'm worried about
you.
You
are so loud.
That is
a
really
good
scream.
And your scream's all like...
This is my scream.
Yeah.
That's a Zoolander scream.
It's scream. Yeah, it's right.
He's screaming inside. He's screaming behind his eyes.
I can feel it.
Yeah.
Pictures up.
Oh, God. Chris, I can't stop it.
Okay.
I don't even... What's the official name for that?
The gyrosphere.
The gyrosphere, yeah.
I got some bad memories in there. Almost died in it several times.
Yeah, well, let's,
it was close.
In the movie, I played Chris's brother. Alan.
Right, you play Alan.
I play Al. We were both velociraptor trainers.
I would bring an Uzi.
Yes.
So that I could survive.
Yes. Love that answer. Yeah.
But, I mean, what are you going to bring? Like, a canteen of water?
Exactly, right. If I was on a desert island and all only thing that was there was Bryce Dallas Howard with an Uzi, I'd be like, this is not so bad. This is not so bad.
Dude, it takes 45 seconds. I'm sorry. I don't create the rules.
You have now learned how to do the voices from TOWIE.
Yeah, sort of, yeah.
Well, we
love that garbage TV back in in the States.
Let's go!
What was it like with you two working together?
It was awful. it was great. It was great.
And I mean, Chris, do you know why Alan was cut from the picture?
Don't ask him why I was cut. I'll tell you why I was cut from the movie. Because Mr. 8-Minute Abs over here doesn't like sharing the screen with someone more handsome than him.
Can we see your best impression of a dinosaur? Best.
I could whip you up some DNA. Let me see. My best impression of a dinosaur would probably be... We're going to post in the sound, and it's going to sound really good.
It's going to sound so legit.
Legit.
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, really good.
It's going to sound, it's really embarrassing to do in front of a whole room full of Brits here, but I'll try it anyways. So it's like, I saw this guy. Honestly, did Michael cheat on me when he was in a beefer, and I was like, because he's telling me, he's like, you know, like, I miss you or whatever, and I'm like, miss me? What am I, your mother?
Well, I got news for you, you piece of I got news for you. All right, you're ripped. You might be on the cover of GQ looking all gorgeous, but you're still a piece of
If you were running for president, okay, which I think you should.
Okay.
What would your platform be?
I'd just be honest. I would say, hey, listen, I'm going to spend the first couple years of my presidency paying back a giant corporation that funded my campaign. Okay, mm-hmm. I'm going to decrease regulation. I'm going to decrease taxes. I'm just going to have to pay them back for a minute. Let me do that. I'll come back in 2 years, and then we're going to start working on free pop machines. Pop machines in every lunchroom.
Chris Pratt for president, everybody,
there you go.
Right?
There you go. Slippery. According to my watch, I just ran 65 miles an hour. It's really... Oh, sorry, my watch actually isn't capable of telling.
Question, how many horns did a triceratops have?
Three.
That's correct. Look at that.
Yeah.
Look at that.
On fire.
You are on fire.
Dude,
hey,
Jake.
Hey, Tony, how are you, babe?
Jake, what up, fam?
What up,
good
Tony?
To
how are you,
man?
Babe?
Good to see you.
Yeah, we good.
We always good. How's new girl going, bro?
Yeah, good.
Good, you tell Zoe about me?
Nah.
What?
Nah.
You gotta tell Zoe about it. I want a 3-episode arc on New Girl, Jay.
Hey, people at Triumph, can I have this motorcycle, please? Aw, thanks. That's a legally binding contract.
Oh, Keith! My bro! Keith, what's up? So glad you got your question submitted on Facebook. Okay, he's saying that my character is basically a raptor whisperer. Which dinosaur would you want to be a whisperer of? You know, Keith, I don't want to come against you real hard, but you did end that sentence in a preposition, so I'm gonna rephrase it. My character is basically a raptor whisperer. Mm-hmm. Of which dinosaur would you want to be a whisperer?
Oh, now I understand the question.
Yeah.
so I think that. Well, my favorite dinosaur growing up was what I thought at the time was a brontosaurus, and mm-hmm. then I find out that it's a brachiosaurus.
Right.
And then
no.
maybe it's a brontosaurus again.
Right.
But maybe all along it was an apatosaurus.
Apatosaurus.
This is what my 8-year-old son told me. He clarified this for me about 2.5 weeks ago. Good to know.
Should be noted. He clarifies all dinosaur facts for everyone.
Yes. He's our resident expert. So I mean, like, you know, that.
Stunts 101. Always warm up. Got it. Yeah. Let's go.
In your face! Yeah!
Tony's a great guy, but, like, there was some kind of awkwardness. He doesn't understand personal space.
Tell them about us, Bryce.
Well,
tell them what happened.
Nothing happened.
Oh,
let's
nothing
just be
happened?
Clear, okay?
Hang on, Tony. What are you saying?
Well, we had what I consider the most magical night of my life together. That's what happened. That's what happened. Bryce and I had the most magical night of my life, and I woke up in the morning and she was gone.
Okay.
Bryce, why won't you answer my text messages?
Well, Tony, I've been in a relationship for almost 15 years.
Do you know how hard it is to text with arms this short? Answer my text messages.
Dynamic warm-ups, that's the important thing. You can't just do a long stretch, you gotta do a dynamic stretch like this. Bring your legs up and pump juice into all your joints.